The man Detroit police say is the suspect in a deadly gas station shooting is arraigned today in a separate case. 22-year-old Timothy McGee is facing retail fraud charges from a crime back in 2019. McGee was taken into custody yesterday. He is accused in the shooting that killed 18-year-old Morgan Dawson. It happened Wednesday outside of a mobile gas station on East Outer Drive near Conant. Charges are pending in that case.